Thanks, the power of time is way cool.